Morning, Karen. Simon.
Hello? Are you so sat nav?
We do, yes.
You know Tom sat nav?
Yeah.
Well, can I be the voice for Tom, please?
Okay, then, if you say so.
But I want it to be called Tiny Tim Tim.
That's a good idea, that.
I'd be good as a voice on there, because my mum says that I'm always driving her around the bend.
Do ya?
Yeah, I can do it dead good. Listen, follow that ice cream van, because I want an ice cream.
Lovely.
Turn right, stupid.
I like it.
I wouldn't say anything like bear right, because I know there are no bears.
There's no bears, no. They always say that, don't they?
I know, but
you'd have to go to a zoo if you wanted to see a bear.
I know, but I'd say something like chav left or chav right.
Well, that'd do it.
We could call it Satchav.
Satchav.
Do you know what I mean?
That'd be a belter, that would.
Actually, thinking about it, it'd be going off all the time, wouldn't it?
Well, there's that, yeah. Keep saying, chav alert. Beware, chav.
Chav left. that, wouldn't it?
Yeah, you'd end up turning it off. It'd be rubbish, that, wouldn't it?
You could have one called Fat Nav, couldn't you?
You could.
I'd get a go. Turn left for McDonald's, turn right for Burger King, straight up for the cake factory, you know what I mean?
Hey.
Keep going for the stretchable legging shop. What about Old Bat Nav?
Old Bat?
Old Bat Nav. Then everybody will know where my mum is.
Oh, does your mum know you talk to her about that?
She's asleep on the settee, she's had a drink.
Oh.
We could do another thing. I'd be like, look out, speed camera!
That's a very good idea.
And that'd be good at keeping your licence clean, wouldn't it?
Then you'd have to say, police alert.
That's another good one.
See?
Copper nav.
Yeah, copper nav.
Copper! Everywhere there's a copper! You do it.
Copper nav, watch out, there's a copper!